A lot of people ask me that what is the difference between Vedic mathematics and the Abacus? Well, Abacus is Chinese in origin and it is a rectangular box which has strings attached, and in those strings you find beads. Now to calculate, according to the place value of the rod or the beads, you move the beads up and down and then you can calculate. So in the Abacus, you can do additions, subtractions, multiplications, and divisions. So it's a great tool for you to calculate using the four operations. But let me tell you that Vedic Maths goes far beyond. Vedic Maths was founded by an ancient seer called Tirthaji. He was the Sankaracharya of Puri and he wrote a book called Vedic Mathematics. And it was in that book that he gave 16 sutras or word formulas by which one can calculate faster. Not only the four operations that the Abacus can do also, you can do much, much more with Vedic Maths. You can do addition, subtraction, multiplications, divisions, fractions, decimals. You can do square, square roots, cube, cube roots. You can do algebra, linear equations, simultaneous equations, quadratic equation, a little bit of geometry. You can even do trigonometry, and you do have applications of Vedic Maths in the field of calculus as well. So Vedic Maths goes far beyond. Anybody from age 8 to 80 can do Vedic Maths. Whereas in Abacus, you have a limitation that children from class 2 onwards up to class 6 can only do it. You have a lot of companies who are promoting Abacus, and I think it's a great tool if you have a child younger, say in 5 years, 6 years, to do the Abacus. But for Vedic Maths, we recommend you to be 8 years and above in class 3 onwards. And you can do it. You can master Vedic Maths very, very easily.